6:30 in the morning right now. We only have like a whole full day in Venice today and like 2 half days, so technically 2 days. I got up earlier than everybody to film some stuff for the before the city wakes up. Heading back now because Michelle just texted me saying that everybody's up so we can start doing the very touristy soon things. We can breakfast at home and we can't find salt, so I can't go home until I find salt. It's a quote. So roaming around trying to find a supermarket or just a market. All right, I think I broke my focus. Switching lenses all the time.
I do.
Whole family out. So as much as I understand being a tourist, I get it, I'm one too, I can't deal with crowds. But that's right there, it's just not my thing. That's when I leave the family out, let them do their thing, I'll stay here and wait. Not knowing how much it was gonna cost, but we're making the best of it. And I got the best damn Negroni I've ever had in my life. I'm pretty damn happy.
I asked her, can I have your number? Looks like blue must be your color. Love the way you wear that dress, even though your hair's a mess. She said it's Isabel Marant, and I got everything you want. Only questions, can you hate?
Sometimes even the touristy things is worth it's because of the view.
I'm sorry.
I swear, dude. See?
That bridge right behind us is where Napoleon kept his prisoners before they died. We gotta get a glimpse of the outside world before they were executed. Good guy. So I've been walking for about, I don't know, is it 3 o'clock now? So, oh, nine and a half hours. I'm dead. The whole family's been walking a long time too, so everybody's dead. So we're gonna get a taxi over to the hotel, a water taxi. So like a Uber Lux. But before anybody says anything, it's actually, if you have a big group, it's cheaper to get a water taxi in Venice than it is to go by the boat, the bus on the boat. It's around the same price, $10 a person. So group of eight people, be smarter, just get one taxi since we're all dead tired, and rest a little bit and then start doing more stuff. Everybody's asleep, so we're gonna go have a drink while they go to sleep. And if anybody's wondering why I have a different shirt on again, it's because morning I got too hot with the button up, and then I bought a jersey, and then I don't want to get the jersey dirty while I smoke a cigar right now, so then I put the old shirt on. Basically, that's what happens. Three outfit changes in one day. I smoke when it's hot. Sorry, the microphone's battery just died, so the sound quality went all the way down. But when we travel as much as we do, I'm not bragging here, but you know, we travel quite a bit the last few years. It's like, what do we buy? And I hate buying just random, meaningless knickknacks that you don't, you know, ever use for anything. Just sits there and then it goes in a box, and then I'd say you don't have anything to remind you of that. So what we do is we usually find a gallery and buy an artist, like a local artist's work, to display around the house. So we're gonna go do that right now. We're gonna check out this place right here. Ciao, grazie.
Ciao, I have a good day.
You too.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you. Like art, and you're ever in Venice, go to this place. The guy was awesome. She told me she had about, I don't know, bottle of wine right now. feeling a little bit. Now I just gotta find it how we get back to the apartment. I'm gonna have to come back over here, babe. Where
maybe.
I am.
Where are you going?
Huh?
Walking on the beat, yeah. I'ma work for my nakedness, cause I'm walking.